gameplay with the number one Mongo. Of course, as you can see, we're playing No Room in Hell. This is the second time we've actually played it, and he'd ran off because I have no clue where he is.
I'm lost in the forest.
And we are at, is it Camp Blood? Come on then. And here's the number one manga. Oh, what should we do? Oh yeah, and we're playing on realism mode as well, so it's a bit harder. And you've just nicked all my stuff. I've got nothing.
Don't worry, there's just a hammer.
I can't really do. Sir, where's the hammer? Yeah, okay, guys, so we're playing on realism and everything, so we're probably not going to do that well. Hammer.
The only bad thing with the hammer. Is it just like no damage to zombies?
Yep, I know. Oh, look, he had one of them bag things. Oh, wicked. I got a gun.
I got an axe.
I got a pistol. Oh, shit, I got an axe as well. How do I put the torch on? I forgot.
Oh, this game.
Where are you? Oh, I think I can see some zombies walking towards you. Oh, God.
Oh, God. You hear me?
Oh, shit. I got no ammo. I got an axe. I got an axe.
Oh, wow.
There we go. Let's go into this room now.
Ooh. It's safe in here.
No, what the? Oh my god, I don't trust that bloke to the left.
Woo! Look at this.
Whoa, do you want the sniper rifle?
Yeah. Let's see if I can grab it. Oh, it's a nice one.
Oh shit, I got no ammo. It's.
Oh, I got plenty of bullets, Chris.
I've got no flipping ammo. Where are you gone?
Hello? What type of bullets do you need?
Where are you?
I'm at my beautiful car that just walked past. My purple van. Ow. I have a sniper. Can't beat me. And this is my awesome mobile.
9mm.
9mm. I'll check if there's any in here. There should be.
Oh man. I like this map, it's quite nice, isn't it? Is there any in here?
Yeah.
Is there where?
Oh, that was very loud.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
What was the ammo on this tank?
No.
I don't want that.
Where's. I don't think there is 9mm in here.
No, there's not.
Oh, well, looks like we have to move on.
I got me axe and me flashlight.
I want to have a look at see what's in here.
Well, you got. Oh shit, we got four coming towards us.
Hmm.
Oh.
Oh.
That was a mistake. I didn't actually mean to fucking do that. I killed you! Oh shit. I'm sorry. I gotta go. Oh shit. Help!
That was so brutal.
Oh shit! Oh shit, and I got no. Oh my god! Ah! No! Go away, go away! Oh fuck this, I'm running.
Do.
Yeah, they're
oh,
like.
I almost dead.
Yeah, but have you seen how many fucking zombies there are after me?
Oh, there's too many.
Ah, oh, fucking hell. Ooh.
Too many zombies.
Alive inside? No, they're bloody not. They're all dead. I've got some ammo. Got some ammo. Oh, wicked. I've still got ammo. I can go and... Oh, shit. Come on. Fucking die.
I think that was the most... That was possibly the most brutal thing you could have ever done to me.
Don't blame me, blame the axe. What? Don't come any closer! Don't come here, otherwise I will shoot you in the head. Whoa! Oh my god, where am I going now? Oh, look at that, man! They're like blood spewing out the head. Oh, you're taking the piss, you're at the whole game.
I'm back.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I was resurrected.
I've only got 5 left. Do you want your stuff back?
Oh, wow. Maybe all these dead bodies will lead me to you.
Yep, that's true. Why are you chucking it all on the floor?
I'm grabbing all my stuff.
Oh.
I don't need that ammo.
I got a first aid kit and bandage. How the hell are we meant to get through here?
There's a zombie coming in. There's actually a few zombies coming in.
Whoa!
Hey, you're just about to die. You're just about to die. Get back.
I'll see you going.
Oh my god.
Did you see that taking his fucking head off? Jesus Christ.
Alright. This is pure brutality right here.
Please. Oh.
Boom, bitch.
Balls.
Get
balls.
Out of my way.
There we go. I'm fine now. Oh. Oh, crap. Ah, right. Shit. There's,
be careful.
Yep. Yep. I'll be careful. So you can chop your head off. Oh, guy's dead. Oh shit. Oh fuck!
What?
A fucking
just, like, clothesline me.
No, I done that. I killed you.
Come. Someone's like talking.
Yeah, that's someone saying, welcome to. Where are you? Seriously?
I'm over a bit of campfire.
Oh yeah. Why the hell have you started there?
I don't know. I know I'm going to see if I can find you though.
Break. This is the United States National Guard. There are safe zones in your area. As per the National Pandemic Act in UN.
Oh my god. You scared the crap out of me.
Who? Oh shit, there's some in there, ain't there? I need a weapon.
Let's see what's in here.
Someone says alive inside. Yeah, guys, we are playing this again. So, let's try and do a bit better. Look at the arm in the sink. Have you seen the arm in the sink?
There's an arm in the sink.
Thank you.
Oh my
Yeah, I forgot. I can't shoot you because I'll kill you. Oh, balls.
Oh, shit. Why won't the torch work?
Where are you? Oh!
Alright, that was a bit.
Oh, you gotta be taking a piss. Help! Oh shit.
Die!
Oh, I found some ink. I'm running.
Boom!
Oh, bollocks! I'm like in the forest and I'm being stalked by a zombie. And I'm out of breath, so I'm running really slow.
The zombie's really gone mad.
Where are you? Oh shit, I've run away from you, ain't I?
Yeah. I'm just at the house that you hatcheted me twice in.
Why did you do that?
You broke my skull. Oh, there's a gun in here.
Oh shit, I ain't got the right ammo. So, oh shit, I'm screwed. Oh, I got a knife.
That door doesn't want to open.
Killed him.
I got a first aid kit.
I'm gonna leg it back over to you. Oh, bollocks. Oh, I can see ya. Come to the right. Where? Do you wanna kill me? Because I'm infected.
Oh, are ya? I have some pills, they're in the house there. Some pills in here. Yeah, they're just on the counter.
Oh no, I've got some. Don't eat it. This is all I've got. Where are you going? Ooh.
See if there's anything.
Oh, what the fuck? Why can't I go in?
Oh, that leg broke me.
There's a zombie. Oh, oh, you got your sniper again.
Yeah.
Oh my god! There's one, two. I'm like the Pied Piper of zombies now. They're all staring at me. Oh shit, they're coming. Oh shit! Oh shit, I'm nearly dead. Bollocks, 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 bollocks. Protect me! Oh, balls. What? Oh shit, which is the house where I can get stuff from? Oh fuck. Shit, I'm lost. I'm disorientated, I'm needy. Oh shit, don't fucking die. Oh, you're taking the fucking piss. Gotta be joking.
There's a lot of zombies coming down there. That's too many zombies.
I'm screwed anyway, because I'm nearly dead. Oh shit. Oh man. I got them all. Oh shit. Mongo. Come on.
Yep.
I need help.
Oh, there's a lot of zombies out here.
Oh shit, I'm empty and they're coming out the river. Oh shit. Oh, hit him.
You're going shotgun.
Where are you? I ain't got a shotgun. Oh. Oh, you jerk.
Enjoy.
Don't leave me out here on my own.
Oh, don't worry, I'm coming back.
Because there's one that looks like he's drunk in front of me.
How did that not hit him?
Why would it not let me pick the freaking shells up?
Alright, this zombie's clearly made of steel. You won't die.
Oh shit. Oh, you just killed me!
I didn't.
You get.
Stay down. Oh my god. Oh, your what? Body went flying.
What the hell? Where's my body gone? What have you done to me?
Is that the flame over here?
What?
That's you there.
What the hell's it gone all over there? Alright then guys, I'm going to leave it right here. I hope you enjoyed another No Room in Hell video with me and, of course, again, yet again, my good buddy, the number one Mongo. Don't forget to like and share the video, comment and subscribe to stay updated if you're brand new and you aren't already subscribed to my channel. And don't forget to go over to the number one Mongo, as he's probably about to die from all the zombies to his left. So yeah guys, and there's two on the table. But anyway guys, thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to tune in again. His number one Mongo's link will be below. Thanks a lot for watching. Ciao. I'll just go boss level.
Boss level time. Samba, legendary. What?
Yes!